Hi, I'm Oscar from Deventer, and this is Swapping Helices. Swapping Helices is not a puzzle, but a puzzling object. What you see is five colorful helical parts, and they are now in the order red, orange, yellow, green, blue, like the colors of the rainbow. However, if you move the red helix like this, it goes below the blue one, and now you see the order of parts has changed, because now red has swapped to the other side. So this is a very interesting mechanism, in the sense that we have these five pieces that are sort of linked, but they can change order and they can go to the other direction. So now we have moved orange, we can move yellow, we can move green. And when we move blue as well, we have them back in the original order. And the reason that this object doesn't fall apart is because the dovetail connections have a very subtle notch, which makes sure that the red one can move only in this direction from the orange one, but it blocks in the other direction. So this is a design that I'm presenting to you now when it's 2020. But I've designed this mechanism already a decade ago, and I had sort of forgotten about it. And it's only recently that I decided that I would like to make a prototype, because it's, well, it's so much fun to play. Even though it's not a puzzle, it's, yeah, it makes kind of nice shapes, mesmerizing. So there was a trigger why I suddenly remembered, hey, I should make this. And it was a puzzle, or a puzzling object, made by Henry Segerman. So my question to you is, what is the creation of Henry Segerman that triggered me to dig up this old design and finally prototype it? Thank you for watching.